as here he takes a ball in the count 1-1. And now he hits it deep to left field. Sean Henry going back at the warning track, pulls up in front of the wall, leaps up, and that ball is gone! A solo homer to left for Ray Navarette. His third of the season, his first here at the Duck Pond. And Long Island has a 1-0 lead, two batters in. Navarette steps on the plate. Here comes Javier Colina for a high five. Makes his way to the dugout where he will be mobbed. His first Duck Pond dinger of 2011 has Long Island on top. Villa's pitch is well hit again to left center field. The center fielder, Janolt Pacheco, going back at the warning track, at the wall. That ball is gone! Another solo home run for Ray Navarette. His second of the game, fourth long ball of the season, and it draws Long Island within four. It's a 7-3 score. Steps on the plate. Ray with two homers a week ago Sunday in York, and now two more here today.